Since 1903, Emmaus Lutheran School has provided excellence in education to its member children and the children living in the general area around Fountain Square on the near south side of Indianapolis. Situated at the corner of Laurel and Orange Streets, it was originally designed as a school for members of the local congregation, but over the years, Emmaus has gradually developed into a neighborhood school for all those interested in obtaining the highest quality in Christ-centered education. At its beginning, Emmaus had only two classrooms, but because of the excellence in education it afforded to those children attending, its reputation soon caused a need for growth. Additions were added in 1961 and 1982, and a complete remodeling through a grant from Lilly Endowment took place in 1998. Because of its long-standing tradition of excellence in education, Emmaus Lutheran School each year has been given the highest possible rating through the National Lutheran School Accreditation process. The philosophy of Emmaus has always been to treat our students as special gifts. Therefore, as they journey through our educational process, we take on the responsibility to nurture each child and develop them to their highest potential. The high degree of success of our school can be attributed to the outstanding faculty who are completely dedicated to the development of each child. There is a low student-teacher ratio, which allows each student to receive the individual attention necessary for greatest achievement. Emmaus teachers also believe in their own professional growth and are constantly striving to provide the most updated curriculum needed for educating students to achieve in the 21st century. Our faculty also believes that parent involvement in a child's education is a key factor in the growth of each student. Working together with each family, encouraging volunteer help from the parents, and a strong parent-teacher organization are positive programs developed at Emmaus. There is no other one who's worthy to be praised. Part of the mission outreach at Emmaus is to embrace diversity through a multicultural student population. Students of every ethnicity are welcomed and become very comfortable in our safe and positive learning environment. Emmaus also has a special Hispanic ministry and provides special programs and activities for Hispanic families located in the historic Fountain Square community. Emmaus is a school with high academic achievement. However, remedial training for at-risk students is readily available. With the training Emmaus students receive, they are well equipped to go on to succeed at the high school level. In 2002, the valedictorians of Manual High School, Cascade High School, Beech Grove High School, and Lutheran High School were all graduates of Emmaus. In 1981, 7 of the academic top 10 juniors at Manual High School were all graduates of Emmaus. Four of the last six outstanding senior students at Lutheran High School were also Emmaus graduates. Our students always do well on their SAT and ACT exams, and a very high percentage go on to get college degrees. A few examples of Emmaus alumni who have gone on to succeed after graduation include Thomas Fincham, 2008 Olympic and national champion diver, Steve Schultz, general counsel for Governor Mitch Daniels, and Herb Schwomeyer, well-known author and former dean of Butler University. Whether students are being instructed in our science laboratory or in computer technology, they are receiving the latest in modern educational resources. Along with these latest techniques, our curriculum is based on a well-balanced mix of the basics, reading, writing, and mathematics. Our students learn to write well, a fact exemplified by the numerous writing awards which have been achieved over the years. Emmaus students also do well in citywide competition in the Geography Bee, the Spelling Bee, and on our Bible quiz team. Each year, our students in all grades excel at the citywide art fair, and we have received many awards given at art contests offered by various civic organizations throughout Indianapolis. A music instructor also returns each week to provide instruction on a variety of musical instruments. Students use their skills in the All-City Band. Students also participate in the children's choir and receive instruction in music and the use of handbells. Keyboard lessons are also available through the Fine Arts Society for grades 3 through 8.